Stress is an adaptive response to the environment, so when you're in a threatening situation, that you respond appropriately. Think of the typical fight or flight response. In modern times, the daily stressors that we're under at work, at school, are taking a toll and we're continuously responding. This is no longer an appropriate response to a threatening situation. Exposure to prolonged stress can trigger or worsen illnesses ranging from the common cold to cancer. We're focused on the neurons that are at the apex of mounting the body's response to stress. And these specific subset of neurons reside in the hypothalamus. And we are able to record from these individual neurons in the brain and look to see how they're regulated. One of the nice things about looking at the stress response is that there is a tangible outcome. Your body releases stress-related hormones, which we can actually measure. I don't think that we'll ever get rid of stress, and I don't think that we want to get rid of stress. Under certain circumstances in which there is an actual threat and you need to respond, it's essential. The goal of our research program is to identify how we can modulate the body's response to stress and try to identify treatments that may be beneficial for numerous patients suffering from devastating illnesses such as depression and epilepsy, and numerous other illnesses.